Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to explain to you what the purpose is of an external hard drive. I have an external hard drive here. It has a USB connector. Now the best thing that you can do with an external hard drive, since it's so easy to plug into your computer simply by USB, is you can just take them and store them somewhere on a shelf or in your closet, and maybe once a week or once a month just pull them out, plug them into your computer, and make a backup of the files that you're working on your computer. Then you can unplug them and store them, and if your computer dies, you can just pull them back out and there will be all your files that you backed up. I'm going to show you a little bit about how to use it. I'm just going to take this USB plug here and plug it into our computer. I'm going to show you how we're going to back up using this device. Now on my screen here, and as soon as I plugged in that external hard drive, it pulled up the window for that external hard drive immediately. As you can see, there's no files or folders on it right now. So if I just want to grab a file from my computer, say this is an important document that I've been working on, we're just going to grab it, pull it over, and now it's been copied to that external hard drive. It's basically, I'm using it for backup purposes. Now if I unplug this hard drive, if I take this and just store it in a closet somewhere, it'll be there for a rainy day when I gotta restore my files. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just explained to you the purpose of external hard drives.